I'm able to kind of articulate the things that I've experienced through my education, right? But if folks don't necessarily have that traditional or formal clinical language, that doesn't mean that their voice is any less valid, right? And I really do want to uplift that, because there are folks who did go through similar situations like me and don't necessarily have this platform, but we should be hearing from them as well too.